value of some functions, and we are looking for a probability distribution which maximizes the entropy we find, for example, at the exponential family. So my question is that maximizing entropy subject to some sufficient statistics gives the exponential family. And my question is which entropy we have to maximize to obtain this default exponential family.
So this is a very good question. And this is not so clear. In exponential case, so size maximization, size relative entropy gives a cube exponential family. But for deformed exponential family, there are many kinds of definitions. Because today I got a different geometry, so I choose the definition. Like this, but maximization of entropy prints sometimes means some another normalization. So it depends on the entropy and the constraints of the variance of the answer. So it depends on the proof.
So can you explain a little bit more about the conformal structure?
Maybe it's better to read. That's the point. So I took the conformal divergence in this talk. At this one. So in this case, a kind of generalization conformal relation is introduced from divergence function. And this geometry is studied in affine hypersurface theory and so on, which is a generalization conformal conformal inference or projective inference, such kind of generalization include this relation. But I will be
what you call sub-isolative entropy is of the Bregman type.
Sorry.
The expression you have for the sub-isolative entropy is a... Yeah, it was on the screen. You had it.
Ah, so... this one?
Yeah.
This one is not the standard that is related to statistical physics.
Yeah, because studies always work with a scissor type of divergence and not a...
Yeah.
Okay.
Usually, that is relative entropy.